Well, flowers are back in bloom inside the Pennsylvania Convention Center, and now SEPTA is trying to make it easier to see the dazzling displays at the Philadelphia Flower Show. The transit agency will run extra service on several regional rail lines this weekend and next weekend to accommodate the crowds. The flower show starts Saturday and runs through March 12th. This is the first time it's being held at the Convention Center since 2020.